Hello. In this video, I'm going to show you how to attend a WebEx meeting. If you are invited to attend a WebEx meeting, you will receive an email prior to the beginning of the meeting from the meeting organizer. This email contains important meeting details, like the date and time of the meeting, call-in instructions, and a link to join the meeting online. You can use the call-in information to join just the audio for the meeting, or you can enter the meeting room from your device for the full WebEx meeting experience. To do so, simply click on the meeting link when it's time for your meeting. If you are not logged in with your CWRU network ID and password, you will be prompted to enter in your name and email address. Then you will need to click the Join button. If you have joined a WebEx meeting before, you may not see this next screen. Otherwise, you will be prompted to install the Cisco Meeting Center application. This is a small piece of software that makes joining a WebEx meeting a seamless experience. You will only need to install the add-on once, so go ahead and follow the on-screen prompts to start the installation. If you decide against installing the add-on, you can click on the link at the bottom of the page to run a temporary application. Follow the on-screen prompts to launch the meeting. Once the WebEx meeting has launched, it will open in a window. Depending on how the host has set up the meeting, you may see the option to share your webcam. To start your camera, either click on the Start My Video button or on the camera icon next to your name. You can disconnect at any time by clicking on the camera button again. Now we'll need to connect our audio so that we can both hear what's happening and so others can hear us. If this is your first time in WebEx, you will see the Connect to Audio menu already expanded. Otherwise, click on the three dots on the audio button to show your connection options. If you plan on using your computer for audio, select Call Using Computer. Once your audio connects, others will be able to hear you. If you wish to mute your microphone, click on the small mute button next to your name. To speak, simply click on the mute button again. We recommend using a headset whenever possible and keeping yourself muted when not talking to avoid any audio feedback. If you instead want to call into the meeting with your telephone, click on the three dots beneath the audio button and select either Call Me or I Will Call In. And that's it! You're all set to go with attending your WebEx meeting. If you have any questions or concerns, please contact the ITS Service Desk at 368-HELP or at help.case.edu. Thanks for watching!